Huh?
Stick.
No, 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 not with a stick.
So, you guys, I think that Cliffy has a short play that he's going to perform beforehand.
Before what? Before this?
Yeah, it's...
No, we can't. I have to go. I'm with you right now.
Where's Catherine?
Oh, she went to put on dry clothes.
Where?
At our place.
At your new place?
At our new place.
Oh, so we're starting without.
Yes. Is that a problem? I guess...
No, it's no problem. Won't matter.
We'll have it on videotape, though. She can live with us.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. That's what I wanted to get. I needed into the bathroom. Ah!
I hope you guys are all ready to feel Tom's soul. Because
we're very minimalist now, and the important thing is to concentrate on good thoughts and think about Tom. And experience his soul.
I'll play more.
All right. Where's the guitar, Bobby? Now.
Can you turn it up?
All right. By the way, these are all new experimental songs, never rarely rehearsed, haphazard, fun, just like Telecorps.
You know what this is, though? This is
an example of the subtle sexism which exists within the indie rock scene. How do you feel about that, Missy?
Just a bunch of girls having a party. They won't get it together. We won't show.
Not even the girls.
Girls never show up to girl parties. early party. It's not too late to just take your penises out, wave them around, and leave.
What?
Take your penises out, wave them around, and then leave.
Why would
we do that? Buff, it's a girly party. I just thought I'd give everybody that option. I felt like I had to make it clear.
I thought everyone here doesn't come now.
I'm never not.
Okay. More songs!
All right.
Thank you. songs.
It's 50%.
What?
It was 50% improv.
Tom's never heard of
it. But he's excellent improv.
S-O-U-R-S?
That's a nice name. Well, the thing flew out of your car.
What did?
The switch.
Uh-oh.
I think I saw it flying.
Oh, that looks nice.
I know. I cracked it.
Thank you.
creative energy because we are creating. It's not what you're used to.
It's not.
And it's like the king of the evening because he's like, go back to your house, get your shit. Play, play, play. Tom Hoffman, you better look out.